Hi everyone, today we see how to play guitar run for the hills by Tate and McRae. First is go in the first frame. The chords of this song are G, D, A, and E, M. The first to play down, down, up, up, down, 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 up, down, 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 up, and play long E, M, G, G, and A. And his system is the same way for the track. To the chorus and outro, so play down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, and play long E, M, G, D, and A. And so his strum is the same way for track. Thank you for watching and see you again. Bye bye.